put this bad boy in. DC audio 175.4. We're gonna do a new distance test with these T3 audio components, getting 175 watts RMS, one to each channel. They're rated at 100 watts RMS, but they're taking it like champs. Still hearing pretty good. I'm tired of walking though, so we're gonna go back. Yeah, those things are jamming. I'm gonna get two more sets, put them back here. These are coaxials, they're not hooked up though. Put two more component sets back here. All ran off the DC. Also, set this down. Show y'all under the hood. Right now, it's a 300 amp Aragi alternator, but I've got a second one. It's gonna go right here. D3400, I have another one to go over here. I was talking to Mechman today. I'm gonna have a voltage control boost module made for dual alternators. I should be getting that pretty quick. And then hopefully get the dual alternators installed pretty quick. I think that's gonna be my next mission in this truck. Or maybe carpet. This thing's fucked up. I don't know, but we'll get some more updates on this thing pretty soon. So stay tuned. Later.